It was kind of a douche like that. You're
Yeah.
like,
It didn't bother me that much because I'm used to playing isometric RPGs where it's like just copy paste content through the whole game, but
well,
I guess that really, really,
you're not gonna look
really
at the
pissed
pillar.
people off. What? Other thing, oh.
There's a lake in the middle of the mountain.
The retreat needed to house hundreds of people during the blight, if not thousands.
Bitch.
Can't do that without fresh water.
But it's a lake.
Oh, that. I have no idea.
What?
She just had this explanation for, like, what was going on, and she's like, I have no idea.
She's like, but it's a lake, it's not a river.
Well, obviously, because...
It's stagnant.
That's
I
odd.
Am a geologist, I'm
I
just
could
gonna
swear
say
there was...
Bitch. There...
Trust me.
Talus!
Hey, finally got animals.
The Circle are not the only ones who know how to break
Trust
a
me.
Mage.
You'll do Prosper's bidding after he left you here.
That's very
I do not fight for him. The Duke is a fool. His enemies are posturing, guileless lot. But you are worth testing. Prosper can fight his own battles. And
all
I
right,
shall choose.
Stan.
Yeah, he's totally Sten with a Mike Tyson tattoo.
Copywritten.
Copyright.
Did you? I'm going to fuck you guys up. With
so
you, with
much
you. There we go.
Y'all's
dead.
And now he's running away. Oh wait, he's fighting with you?
I think he's dead already. Oh, he's on my
side. No, he's,
yeah,
on,
he's
your
on your
side.
Side.
Oh
no.
Shit! Someone brainwashed him. Well, obviously it would have been,
missed. That would have been a nice shot,
killed
too.
His name, god damn it.
He killed Sanders
Anders.
And then, like, you fucked him up.
You didn't think I was leaving, did you?
He didn't kill Anders. Anders did the mind control thing on him.
Oh.
It's one of the powers. It's one of the abilities.
Oh no, she was gone. That's why. Because I saw a black spot at the bottom, and I was like, oh
yeah.
Shit, someone died.
And because that's one of the abilities I got for Anders when I ran out of healing things to get for him.
Mind control.
Yeah, I got him all these defensive things like pushing people away and taking them over and stuff like that. I didn't really want him directly fighting because I would get crazy aggro probably, but I wanted him to like do stuff when he's getting fucked up.
Worst mage ever.
That was bracing.
Oh, my mages are never offensive in any game I ever play.
No, I'm saying that guy. He was
oh.
just sitting there doing nothing, and then you just
I,
walked up
yeah.
and just fucked him up. And he was like, oh no, however did I die? Because you weren't fucking doing shit.
Looks like someone loved Halo 3.
Yeah, bubble shield.
Bubble shield!
Which apparently didn't prevent any damage.
Fuck the bubble shield.
So it goes up, but it like won't fall back down again?
What?
Like it just fell down randomly when she walked past it, but then you open it up, like just it was nothing.
It was
and
a trap.
I know, but
it was a trap. They had someone on the other side, like, to close it.
Like, someone closed it. It was a trap.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't like it just randomly closed.
Oh. Who leaves sacks lying around?
Dead
she
people.
Said.
Really? Because you're 12?
Yo, mama's 12. You were saying. Oh,
I'm just, no, I'm just like, are you going in a, you're going in a fucking circle again.
Because I want to check both sides for her loot. So I cannot use it. I have a horrible logic here because I know it's a DLC, so I'm never going to use any of the stuff I get in it unless there's another DLC that uses the same characters. But,
you want all
I still,
shit?
Yeah, like if there's multiple passageways, I will check every single fucking one if I can.
Oh, might as well. Some people might play this game and play this DLC without beating the game.
Yeah,
yet.
For all I know, there'll be some sort of $30 expansion pack like Awakening.
I'm just figuring out for the people like watching this video who haven't beat the game yet.
Yeah.
So it's like this is possible items
and
they can use to help
the
themselves,
way out.
Which is not a good idea.
See, I told you
there's
I had a plan.
Out.
It was a good plan, the kind that had an escape and everything.
I think you're right, Talis.
So you could go. There are, however, other options.
No,
such
go, whoa,
as.
Whoa, slow
you
down.
Think I lied to you.
What, you're not gonna fight
well,
with her?
I did lie to you, but I'm hoping you
why
can look past that. What Salit is going to do will harm so many innocents, my people
flirted.
As well as yours. It's my duty to stop him. Even so, I can't do it alone. Not anymore.
Explain what's so terrible about Salit's plan.
I can't. Not completely. And yes, I know. That's a hard sell. The information Salit plans to turn over to Orlais won't just hurt Kinari, however. It will harm anyone living in Kinari lands. Even those who fled the Kinari of any race will be condemned to persecution forever.
So this isn't just some political scheme?
If only it was. I'm not here on some directive from the Kune. I came... Salit was declared Tal Vashoth, but they didn't deem intervention worthwhile. I couldn't agree. I had to try.
Doesn't that make you Tal Vashoth as well?
No. The Ben Hasrath didn't order me not to do this, but here I am anyway. I was trying to earn my way back into their good graces. This probably
they're
won't
all the different
help.
Ranks in the Kune.
Why? What did you do?
No, it's not easy being an elf in the Kune. You're not born to it like they are. I've struggled to find that peace, that certainty. I know it's there. I just keep falling short. What about you? Have you ever been a part of something bigger than just yourself?
I protect Kirkwall. Or is that not what you mean?
It's not the same thing. The Kunari have a vision of what life should be like. Free from pain and fear and doubt. You see tyranny, and I see caring and interest in the welfare of all. Yes, it could be better. But so could human indifference and cruelty. Or do you disagree?
No, you have a point.
Then help me stop this before it goes too far.
I see your side. What now?
That's up to you. I couldn't force you to help, even if I wanted to. I get the feeling you're an exceptional person, Hawk. Here's your chance to prove it.
It's a name. Yeah. You can't misspell a name.
So which way do you want
to
go?
A bitch.
You're going to follow her or you're going to abandon her?
I'm going to go back and grab items.
Fight through your values.
There's not much room to, like, go and do anything.
Fight through this black, find the light at the end.
There's a little nook in there he wants to go into.
Yay!
Nooks suck. It's all about
the... your inventory is finally
full. I want to enchant staff anyway. Fuck it.
Well, where's the homeless guy?
Money.
I don't know where the homeless guy is, but I hope he's not injured, because I got his kit. Which way did she go?
She's right there.
She's in the right.
I'll help you tell us, because I want to murder more people.
Murder people. Murder people. Load faster so I can murder people. I like the loading screens in this game, though. They're pretty. Because they're all hand-drawn and animated and shit. And shit.
600 experience points for following her. Now you're lost.
Is this a previous place? No, it's not. Dramatic music. Is it dragon time? You're not a dragon.
The moment I laid eyes on you.
Baron Arlange.
Oh, now you get to finally kill him.
To do this again.
You filthy donut.
Oh, it's the same guy.
You humiliated me.
He called you a turnip.
I pretty much just let him stay. I pretty much let him live just so I could hear that horrible accent again. And now he's dead. So much drama for so little fighting.
Yeah.
I'm so badass. This is my ultimate betrayal. You thought I was gone, didn't you? Looks like the rocket's blasting off again.
Meowth.
Fuck all items. Oh wait, no, those are like unique items. Where's my? It's been so long. I'm so not used to going to the inventory that I have trouble remembering what
Chunk,
it is.
Throw everything away.
Yay. Get his special items. They're all unique and stuff.
Not really.
Because they got his name on him. His underwear probably does too, but I'm not going to steal that. The whole time I've been playing this DLC, I've had that Miracle of Sound song stuck in my head. Driving me nuts.
Look, a hole. Go down the hole.
Yeah, it's a hole.
What song?
The one about Dragon Age. Oh, mother.
Oh, it's the hole.
It was his first song that he did on a escape list.